Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to record a video from your webcam with iSpring. iSpring Suite has a built-in tool that lets you record video from your webcam to complement your PowerPoint slides and show them side-by-side in an adjustable presentation player. To get started, just click Record Video on the iSpring toolbar. To set up your hardware, click Options. Here you can select a microphone, adjust the volume, and even auto-configure it with a wizard. You can also choose a webcam and a resolution here. You can use the slide notes as a script, and make sure this option is unchecked to record over the whole presentation. After you start recording, you can use this button here to navigate through the slides and animations of your presentation, and all the timings will be saved. When you're done, click OK. Now let's go to the Presentation Explorer to see how to automate your player. Here in the Layout column, you can set your player to automatically switch the layout for whatever slide you want. The full layout shows slides and presentation video side by side. The No Sidebar layout shows maximized slides, and the maximized video layout is self-explanatory. Now let's click Save and Close and see how that looks when we go to publish. First, select the video lecture player here from the drop-down, and you also might want to swing over here to the compression options and choose the perfect balance between quality and speed. There are some presets here, and you can also manually fine-tune the audio and video compression. Now click Publish. And here's a preview of our video presentation. As we navigate through the slides, the layout automatically changes, and the user can also manually adjust the ratio to focus on the most important parts. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to add webcam video to your online presentation. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.